I'm doing this project because I want to be a part of making a difference. I think that this project could be one of the solutions, and it's going to be fun here at the same time.
One of our big challenges today is to create good opportunities for migrants and youngsters to get an education and a job. We need to develop new ways of preventing school dropouts, unemployment, and social exclusion. I believe that Serious Urban Games is one way of doing this, and that's why I'm a part of the project Connext for Inclusion. Connext is a transnational project funded by the European Social Fund. It was developed by the municipality of Karlstad in Sweden, Metropolia University of Applied Sciences in Finland, the Artevelde University College, and EV32 in Flanders. The idea of the project is to provide empowerment through game-based learning in accordance with the concept Serious Urban Games. It is a great help for professionals working with immigrants. For about 2 years, training has been taking place both online and on-site in Sweden, Flanders and Finland. In the framework of the project, professionals in the three countries are educated and trained to use this new tool for inclusion.
It's a way of changing ideas and really learning from each other throughout different countries and cultures, how do we do things. And sharing the best practices is something that has been really useful, I think, for all of us.
One thing we worked on together transnationally is how to use gamification and to adjust games to migrant groups. And here are some of our tips.
We want the best for vulnerable people. We want to empower them. We want to connect them and the partners. And that's lovely to see, because we stand for our target groups and we want to connect them. In Connext for Inclusion, we want to connect them with labor market, and we want to connect them with education. And that gives me the strength and the motivation to work on the project.
I think the biggest challenges for me in this entire project have been the cultural differences more between us Belgians versus Swedes and Finns, more than it was working with newcomers.
Transnationally, we have been co-creating together to find new tools and methods for working with our target groups with gamification as our framework. Some of the goals of the Serious Urban Games are to increase self-reliance, to connect participants to social stakeholders in the area, and to experience the concept of group dynamics. The aim of the transnational partnership is to strengthen the skills of professionals working with migrants and youngsters, and to develop new and innovative strategies and methods to engage, motivate, and empower the target groups. So far, the majority of our 300 participants feel more motivated and empowered as a result of playing our Serious Urban Games.
The purpose today was to play the game, hashtag work, here in Karlstad, and was getting feedback from them, so I think it was good. They have a lot of fun doing it.
Actually, it was a great experience and it was fun. I think it will help me a lot to find a job in the future.
You learn, for example, how to write a CV or how to find a job, and it's very, very interesting.
If you do things like this, I think you put yourself out there and you get a little bit used to the feeling of not just thinking about looking for a job, but also like doing something to get it. So that's why I felt like I can go now and to an interview, and I feel like kind of I'm in the mood for it. So it's like a good jump to start.
I'm so happy and so proud to be a part of this journey. I believe in making a difference. Now we're gonna play some games.
Good luck and have fun.